Alright. Hey everyone, it's your boy Animander coming back at you with another Borderlands 3 video. This time we're going to be taking on, I guess technically part 4 of the Ava murder mystery quest line. Of course, this is only the third video of it. So the title will say part 3, but it's actually part 4 of the quest line.
As you know, our supernatural podcast, Mysteriously Here, has been following a string of interplanetary murders. The killers were being, wait for it, possessed.
It does appear that way.
Okay.
Alright! Was super expecting more pushback on that one.
But I think we're looking at Iridian tech. We've been finding symbols at each crime scene, right? I've told all the Crimson Raider patrols to be on the lookout for them, and I just got a sighting alert from a scout on Necrotofeo. We're going down there for some alien ghost hunting!
You're coming with?
If I'm gonna fill Lilith's shoes, I gotta show the Crimson Raiders I can lead from the front. We'll meet up at Scryer's Crypt, together as co-hosts!
Okay then. Does that mean you're gonna be my, lead this time? Way back over there, eh? Okay. Right, is there? Let's pick a grenade shop quick.
Ask about our one click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. You know where to find me.
It's not quite what I'm looking for. I'd like to find a corrosive recurring hex. Would be ideal. Technically, I do have a slipper that's got corrosive on it, but can I get this in here? No. This looks like a pretty important area. Ava!
On the scene for a live investigation! Let's do this! Ensign Verbal, the scout who reported in, said he found some kind of structure. Let's go find him.
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Alright. Alright. So. Let's open up another drink here. I'll get back into it. Sorry if I had a little bit of a weird cut there. I had to go into the bathroom and
grab some hydration.
That's not good.
And apparently my headset is dead. So...
Oh, no, it's not dead, but my controller is almost dead. So, hopefully we can at least finish this first part. If not, I may have to plug my controller in.
Okay, well, crap. Verbals.
Actually, I could do that anyways.
I said not to touch anything, just report back. This is exactly what I was worried about. Chance he did this to himself, right?
Yeah, I'm thinking no.
Yeah, it was a stretch. Okay, we officially have another murder. Let's see if we can find... the rest of him.
Okay.
Looks like he was touching the water when it happened. Be careful.
There we go. Alright, now I'm all plugged in and ready to go. I just had to move a little bit. Alright. Now we can continue without worrying about my controller dying. What the? Almost reminds me of Terror. Is that what's going on here? Man, these things are tough, whatever they are. Why are you just standing there?
Found the rest of Verbal.
Looks so deliberate. He was put up there as a warning. Maybe... Wait, who said that?
Wasn't me.
Said what?
There's a voice coming from over here, like whispers.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and say it. Between the endless spike fields, the creepy whispers, and the guy cut in half, this place is giving off what I like to call bad vibes.
Right. I can't give up now. A case like this is exactly what the stupid slayer needs to break through. We have to investigate this tomb.
Yeah, that's basically what I said.
Hmm. Wait, did she just phase lock that thing? She actually has figured out some of her powers. At least more than I thought she had, that's for sure. Time to find out what the hell's going on here.
This place looks different from the other Iridian ruins. Like it's rotting from within.
Any idea how to get in?
Maya, what would you do? Probably use your siren powers, right?
smashy, smashy.
Smashy, smashy.
Keep forgetting I have superpowers now.
I wonder if that's actually a Simpsons Road Rage reference. I remember Ralph Wiggum used to say that if you got into a crash with him as your passenger. What the fuck?
To hear.
Come on. Now we need to know more.
Let's do this thing!
This place is falling
Eventually, I had iridium to grab first.
reality can still be restored.
Stay out of my head! More guardians! Hold them off. I'll figure out how to work this cliff. Murked!
Oh, excuse me. I get the feeling I'm really gonna hate this boss when we finally fight the Seer. I haven't seen the fight yet, but something tells me I'm not gonna like it.
The course must be corrected. The twin acausals must be delayed. You will lead them astray. The prime instrument must reach the ship containing the key fragment first.
Why? What's at stake?
The end itself.
I see ruin. I'll do as you say. Just this once.
So wait, has the Seer been helping us?
Keeping the COV from getting to the vault before us. Why is it fighting us now?
Because we're not supposed to know.
All the guardians I know are murder crazy or just regular crazy. Whatever it wants, it's not on any side but its own.
If this thing has been behind the scenes this whole time, then it has answers. It can tell me why Maya had to die. My Lilith is gone.
Another one?
Oh. I don't know if you're gonna find those answers, Ava. You and I have very different ideas of this way, Ava. Guess I don't really care about that chest. What is all of this?
Course must be corrected. The twin acausals must be assisted. You will lead them to the Vault of the Architects. It must be ready before the Prime Instrument arrives.
Please, I don't want to help the COV. I'm a Crimson Raider!
What is irrelevant? The course must be corrected.
They weren't always helping us.
Into place. For what?
You will not find her.
Thank you. Hopefully, yeah. Don't really know, but I was hoping.
Let's crack it open.
No refunds. Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Expecting.
Can no longer be corrected. Though the twin acausal threat was eliminated, another acausal's actions have proven catastrophic. When the key vanished, so too did the future.
The key? You mean when Lilith firehawked Elpis?
The actions of your leader did not merely bend the course, she shattered it. All of our work is for naught.
What you get for trying to control us?
Acausals like you are chaos incarnate, unguided, ripping holes in the fabric of causality like exit wounds through flesh, but you are correct. You cannot be controlled. You must be removed entirely.
So many down. I'm in there. Oh. Ava, eat it, ancient dickhead.
That we were literally bound by fate to save the universe.
Sure. Am I a heat exchanger?
We solved our mystery! Mysterious Lear is officially a true crime success story! Sponsors for life! Come on, let's leave this place.
Let's leave this place. Alright, where is that loot? Down there, I suppose. Looks like there's 3-4 chests. Yeah. Rider, yeah, don't need that. Jericho, don't need that. And what do we get here?
You heard what that guardian said, that I'd find what I was seeking. There's only one thing that can mean. Lilith's still out there, and we're gonna find her.
The Mysterious Lear fight? What? The Mysterious Learified? That's quite the achievement name. Quite the mouthful. I don't know why it's leading me back over that way when there's a thing right here. Alright, well. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That fight was actually a lot easier than I was expecting it to be. It was just a little bit long, but other than that, pretty easy boss fight. And I don't know what I'm going to be doing next. I'll find something and you guys will be the first to know about it. So, that brings us to the conclusion of the Ava murder mystery storyline, I believe. Guess we can go and check here and make sure there's nothing else that she's going to be investigating. Yeah, no, there's nothing else down there, so. Alright. Well, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you in the next one.